Hello, dear friends. Hello, my dear audience. I made many review videos about cryptocurrencies. We got to know blockchain and DeFi projects together. After blockchain projects gained popularity, hundreds of projects started to emerge. The company that I will smile for you today is Lilans Finance. We can earn money from this project by staking and trading token, DeFi token. This your loans finance is platform for loans, crypto assets and staking liquidity farming, while what borrowers get money without selling crypto assets. Lenders offer loans and earn competitive returns. This is DeFi token profile. Here you will see the smart contract address of the loans token. The ticker name is YLEFI. Decimal number action token Ethereum is on the ERC20 platform. Here we can access information about smart contract by clicking on the smart contract, click and get Etherscan. We can check Yarn loans finance token. Decimal 18 contract address, transfer holders, total supply for 4,000 YLEFI token, and you can see other information on Etherscan and get a website. Here we see tokenomics of the Yearn Loans token YLEFI. 3,000 token are reserved for public sale. 300 tokens are reserved for liquidity and exchange. 500 tokens for marketing, and 200 YLEFI tokens for the team. In this section, we get information about the token. Total supply is 4,000 units. The ERC collecting supply is 3,300. The hard cap is 500 bucks. And have information on this area. Not sold tokens will be burned. Team tokens amount will be locked for 6 months. Liquidity will be locked for 11 months. And have a roadmap on this area. 2020 years starting date. Planning and development of year in loans finance. Then if I public press sale, not sold tokens will be burned. Liquidity exchange listing units swapped with an other exchange. Listing at coin stats, portfolio contents, paprika can market cap. Can get marketing campaign and other information on it. Then continue your roadmap, launch of the loans platform, the main work, launch of the loan storage liquidity pools, launch of the wealth platform, development stable token ecosystem, YLEFI, second marketing campaign, and other information on this area. Here you see where the token will be listed. Uniswap will be listed on Hotbit and others. This smaller amount of tokens indicates that it will be become more valuable. Here are the social media channels belonging to the project. You can talk or token on Twitter, Medium, GitHub, Telegram, and be informed about the developments regarding the project. And get a Twitter address. And this is Twitter address of Yearn Loans Finance, and you can give any information about any innovation about Yearn Loans Finance YLEFI token, and have public sale on this area. You know public sale date this open date this date, and total sale 300 YLEFI 3,000 YLEFI token, in the first sale period the price starts at $50. A total of 3,000 year old tokens will be sold. You can get your tokens by sending USDT and Ethereum to the wallet address you have seen. You need to send money from wallets such as MetaMask or Trust Wallet. Let's look at the staking section from here. Click stake now. Here you can see the staking of ETH in the BETH process. We can earn money by staking DeFi token. Staking beta program still under development and under urgent some or not stable yet. Use with your risk. And you can stake on this area. And get DeFi or Elon's finance white paper. And we get information about Elon's finance and in all details. This is a white paper of Elon's finance and get introduction menu. DeFi is financial instruments in the form of service and applications built on the blockchain. The main task of decentralized finance is to become an alternative to the banking sector and replace the traditional technologies of the current financial system with open source protocols. That is open access to decentralized lending and new investment platforms for a large number of people and allow them to receive passive income from cryptocurrency assets as well as several fees for transfer loans and deposits. And most of the existing DeFi are built on the Ethereum blockchain, and the number of the new applications in the yield of decentralized finance is growing still. And your yearn loans finance DeFi token, you can see a graphic about DeFi ecosystem, staking the possibility of passive income for storing crypto assets in the wallet, wallet farming, vault and loans. And loans, Unity platform for loans and lending. Have staking, it is a modern platform that allows DeFi and other tokens holders to store their assets in a specially designed contract. The storage percentage is set automatically depending on the price of the underlying assets and the number of assets in the pool. Annual profit up to 50%, the minimum amount for staking will be determined by voting. User can unstake anytime. Token DeFi or Elias. Staking fee 1%. Unstake fee 0.5%. Half, one half. Staking consists of keeping tokens in a cryptocurrency wallet in order to earn a reward and support the security and operations of the blockchain network. And half farming, yield farming. Agriculture of yield is an activity carried out by users who have assets in cryptocurrency to use these to invest them and obtain the highest possible return on the other. And loans, loans, let's look at example. The borrower submits an application for 10,000 USDT. There be securing the transaction with a pledge amount of 50% more than the loan amount depending on the value of assets. And get what does the platform get, what does lenders get, and other what wallet presale. Here too we can see price for presale. In the first round, one DeFi token will be $50. Then next round we will see $75 and $100. And get tokenomics. Have marketing artists partnership part, liquidity exchange part, reserve team, presale part of tokenomics, about tokenomics. And get your loans finance, your loan finance secure EFI official token address, and you can see total supply, maximum supply, presale allocation, liquidity exchange, marketing artists partnership, reserve team, circulation, and others. And see Elon's finance roadmap on white paper, social links, official website, white paper, and other Telegram community, Telegram announcement, GitHub, Twitter, and other informations. Very thanks for watching my video. I thought you could be information about the project. The low number of tokens will cause this token to come to a good price in the future. And that's why investing in such projects on time can make us rich. The huge price of the billions of tokens will allow this token to be even more valuable. Very thanks for my video, and please subscribe me. Very thanks my dear audience.